Here's a dispersal field. I had to make a long trail here, going back up to the tank that's up there by the cabin. So I've dug a trail through here for the pipe to lay on and to bring in some extra sand. There's a lot of rock, though. That's mainly what there is. It's a pretty small dispersal field. It's only 12 feet by 20, so this is going to work. Lots of pipe to get back up to the cabin, though. Pretty steep up there.